The X.
Go back, left,
left,
forward, stop.
Thank you. Right. What's your name?
Susan.
Susan, how are you?
I'm fine, yeah.
Good. How old are you, darling?
55.
55? Why are you here?
I wanted to be a singer ever since I was a little girl, and
yes.
I'd just love to be able to achieve my ambition today.
Okay. And what are you going to say?
Just testing.
What are you going to sing?
When you never walk alone.
Okay.
Walk on with hope in your heart, and you never walk alone.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, very much, yeah.
Good. Simon, you're quiet.
Well, I think we've heard enough.
Okay.
Can we? I mean, it really was the slowest song in the world.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brian, yes or no?
It's a no.
No.
For me. Just for me. It wasn't my cup of tea.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? You've enjoyed it,
yeah.
Good for you. But it's a no from me.
No, no.
Danny?
I enjoyed it, but I don't think you're going to win the competition.
No, all right.
It's a no.
No, yeah. All right, well, thank you.
Thank you, Susan.
Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, it was a no. Yeah. To be honest, I wasn't really expecting them to say no.
Some of the world already sees me.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Onkar Judge.
Okay, why are you here, Onkar?
Because I believe I've got what it takes to make the X Factor.
Are you gonna win?
Yes, I am.
Good. Who are you as good as?
Michael Jackson, Daniel Bedingfield, George Michael.
All right.
All right. Here I go then.
What have we done to the world? Look what we've done. What about all the peace that you pledged your only son? Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore?
I thought that was a solid wall.
Wow, that's got
ow.
To hurt.
It doesn't hurt.
Oh.
That
doesn't. Are you sure?
No, it doesn't hurt.
Onka, what the hell was that?
Wow.
My voice isn't there, sorry to say. Seriously, I am a true performer. I've been in karaoke finals without looking at the screen, and I've had 95% of the audience on my side.
I'm going to be honest with you, Onka. It is one of the worst I've ever heard. It's crazy.
Okay, Simon, moment of truth.
No.
Sorry, Uncle.
Sharon?
No, Uncle, not this time.
Four no's.
All right.
Thank you very much.
And there's only one judge.
Who's that?
That's me, Onkar Judge.
Oh, Onkar.
Don't judge the judge, please, because there is only one judge. Because my name is Mr. Onkar Judge.
That's
that. Well, that was ridiculous. Oh, and he's broken
that
the
hurt
set.
My ear.
And the set.
Hello.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove to you.
We're different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please,
give us a chance.
Guys!
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay,
in
okay,
love.
Okay. You can't sing one enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Can't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Were Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end. How was I to know? You never told me.
Tony, you're kidding me. Come on, look at the size of it.
You know what? You might as well cancel the day.
Alan Penfold.
I'm Alan, I'm 43, I'm a pizza delivery star.
Well, although Alan delivers pizzas for a living, all he's ever dreamed about is being a singer. And he's hoping that today his dreams will start to come true.
The competition means a lot because it will give me an opportunity to have great experiences that I wouldn't normally have.
Alan, how are you doing?
Fine, thanks, how are you?
I'm very well, Alan. Listen, I can only wish you the best of luck. Get in there and blow him away.
Thank you,
Alan. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hi.
Welcome.
Nice to be here.
Yeah, thank you. Nice to have you here. What's your name, please?
My name's Alan Penfold.
Okay, and what do you do?
I work for a pizza delivery company.
Okay. But your dream, I presume, is to get out of pizza delivery and be a singer, yeah?
Yes, that would be fantastic.
Have you ever performed in public before, Alan?
In karaoke. Normally goes down very well.
Good. Do you think you can win?
Yes.
Okay.
Ready? I took my baby for a Saturday bang. Boys, I go with you, it's we're one of the same. Now I believe in miracles, and a miracle has happened tonight. I don't care whatever they're saying, it don't matter if you're black or white. I'm tired of this business, I'm tired of this stuff. I'm scared of those sheets, so when the going gets rough. I'm scared of nobody, so when the going gets mean. protection, gangs, group of nations, causing grief in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tales. Don't say that you agree with me when I've seen you kicking dirt in my eyes. I don't care whatever they're saying. Don't matter if you're black or white. Woo!
Louis?
What? I like the twirl. I did like the twirl.
You're very entertaining.
It's kind of like an impersonation, and you have to be yourself to enter the competition.
What? Look, you're very energetic. I think if I had to choose one, I'd probably go with the dancing rather than the singing.
Okay.
Just wouldn't combine the two together.
Okay. So okay. Are we going to vote?
Yes.
I'm going to say no.
No.
We're going to say no today, but thank you very much.
Sorry.
Thank you.
See you later.
Okay, so now.
I'm sorry.
Never mind.
My name's Dawn.
So just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey.
What's the funny, though?
It's just different to somebody that was a jockey. What's so funny about that? It's just funny, Simon. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
Can I just look at the words?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I knew them when I came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Just turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before.
Sharon, Louis. Leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna. You know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. And I'm being serious.
But she's not singing.
Go on, off you go. Leave the table.
She's not okay. Okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
Is that better?
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. I tried.
Shut! Ah! No, it's exactly the same.